Zephyr ice cream is a wonderful homemade dessert made from cream, sugar, and delicate yogurt. It is prepared very quickly and simply. If you wish, you can make ice cream on a stick for convenience. Whisk cream with sugar and vanilla. When the cream thickens, add sugar. We transfer the creamy mass into a metal bowl and put it in the freezer for 2 hours. After 2 hours, mix the mass and put it back in the freezer for 1-2 hours. The ice cream is ready.